people, welcome back to this channel. This is your one and only favorite mom, Mama D Super. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing amazingly, fantastically well. As for me, I am doing great. Thank you so much. Today, let's talk about the power and the benefits of using rainwater and how to use it to our own benefit. You know, I always tell you guys that everything that God created everything to our own benefit, depending on how you use it. So today, let's go there. To my old subscribers that always watch my videos, I say thank you, God bless you. And to the new ones, God bless you for joining this wonderful squad. And for those of you that are just watching, that is just seeing my face for the first time, this is your one and only favorite Mama D Super. Thank you so much for subscribing. And as you do so, please don't hesitate to press the red notification button so you get to be notified anytime there is a new video. Thank you so much. You know, rainwater is a blessing from God to us. I say to us every time, if man were to be the giver of rain, the giver of fresh air, the giver of a lot of natural things, I think most of us won't even have enough money to buy. Because everything that makes human happy, that bring the best part of you, they are all free. You don't even need to buy it. That is just for you to know how to activate it. So when I talk about rainwater, you use rainwater to pray blessing upon your life. Rainwater to pray the prayer of sweetness into your life. You use rainwater to pray when you are feeling sad, you are feeling moody, when something, you think something is not right. You use rainwater to pray. Not the rain from the in Africa we say rain from the roof. No, not that one. Rain directly from the sky, or we say from the cloud. You can say, how am I going to get that now? You don't need a full bucket. Like me, sometimes I have a tomato garden in my backyard. I do put cup because in the UK, everybody knows that UK is like a rainforest. The rain, it rains here practically every day. So sometimes I just use a cup under my tomato because it's natural as well. I can use the tomato leaves and the seed and the stem for my own benefit. I use everything to gain what I want to do. You understand? So you put your bucket directly, you put it on the floor so the water will pour on it directly from the sky, so that you'll be able to use it to take your warm, your sweetness bath. You can take it any time of the day, but most people, they prefer taking the bath at night when they are going to bed, because you don't need to use soap or sponge. You don't even need to towel dry your body. You just go to bed. But I know in Nigeria, sometimes when I was growing up, I know a lot of people, when they are using rainwater to bless themselves or to pray for themselves, they had coconut water as well. I know maybe most people know about it, and I know also a lot of people will say, it's tradition, what is tradition, what is religion, what is Christianity, what is Muslim. God created everything for our benefit. It depends on how you use it for your own benefit. That is just it. Because a lot of people, they won't come and tell you that this is what they are doing, and it's bringing a lot of they won't come and tell you this is what they are doing that make them to be happy, or that push them forward in life. You understand? So a lot of people, they break coconut, the water, you can add it to your rainwater. Some people add onion, so you can just add like 3 spoons. When I say 3 spoon, tablespoon, just add it to your water and use it to take a sweet bath. And pray life to your life, to yourself. Pray blessing, pray sweetness, that everything about you will be sweet. You understand? So that is it. Nothing much. You pray in the name of the God you believe in. For me, I believe in the God Almighty that created the universe, that created the heaven and the earth. So he's the omniscience, the omnireigner, the omnipotent God. So you pray in the name of any God that you believe in. So thank you for watching. Till I come your way next time, I remain your humble Mama D Super. Thank you so much. God bless you. Bye-bye.